Going for that down tilt spam to get a kill. And he gets it. Get two for it. And that drag down. The drag leaf shield is so painful. I've been seeing it so much. Good up air combo from Stain. Nice dare. Nice nair. Recover. Nice spot dodge out of up beat. Good Shoryu, out of shield. Haven't really seen much of his Roy, so it'll be an interesting one.
3, 2, 1, go!
Could be the range that Saint Shield is needed against this Mega Man. Like, already just trying to make a few trades, already at 28. Leading into the back air. And he goes to the ledge. Nice back air. Ooh. Is that enough? Look at the control that Fallen had with that leaf shield. What a... up tilt the bear, able to get the first stop. Ooh, but he answers with a dare. But sit down. Alright, more leaf shield to do more damage. Parry up smash. Seeing a lot of SDs this week. Woo! The shield, get out of that. Wait, oh wow, still living. Good drop down bear, but not being able to get a string going. Nice. Down tilt the bear. Stain. Looking like the Mega Man is mixed up that he might need. Been following Mega Man.
Three, two, one, go!
strings coming from Dane. Gotta be really smart on how you use your shields against Fallen. You get a lot of damage with Metal Blade and Team Shield. God, just runs up, no fear whatsoever. Oh, Claw Bear lifted him up, wow. Got a good catch on the land. The landing's insane. Facing and moving from Fallen. What a great strength from Stain once again. Those bears just hitting super hard. Fallen answering with his own bear here. Deep shield to recover and take back the advantage. Does it again. Nice jab, the bear. Looking like the Roy mix-up is what they needed. Very confident performance so far from Stain. And I just thought he was Falcon one trip.
Stop the battle! Roy! Mega Man!
Shield control from Fallen. There, fair, fair. Ooh. Oh, Sting getting so much damage right now. Shield into the up smash. Gives him a taste of his own medicine. Ooh. underneath by that. Oh my god, one miss short you, and he gets 70% from it. There to even out the percentage. Fallen not letting go of this game just yet. Get the lemon to the shield. Disgusting combo, insane. Ooh, gets good. Grab mix up. Grab. Jab into the fair, into the F smash. Come on, give it back. My thing trying to get those back. Ooh, but an F man. No. Resetting the bracket.
Stop the battle! Troy! Mega Man!
Looking like the Roy mix-up is doing real good for him right now.
3, 2, 1, go!
Double up there. Just trying to get some even space neutrals right now. Ooh, went deep for that read on that pair. You can still see the aggression that Stain had even while he's still playing as Roy. Going so deep for that pair. Nice F kill. Stain's still living. Oh, not anymore. I love how Fallen uses both of his shields. Like, it almost feels like he's just able to block like a good 2 out of 3 of your moves. It makes approaching him super hard, but Stain's trying to find his best. Oh, unfortunate. Up air from, oh, Staining answering back. Good, get up. Getting out of that F smash. Tried to go for the ledge trump there. Damage. Dane giving a lot of respect to Fallen, not trying to make any poor advances. Oh my god, that fair duck barely hit. Yes, F-Tilt 2 back air from Stain, taking the game, even with that SD misplay. This is looking like Stain turning so far. At a solid, I think 4-0 advantage right now. Mixed up with that grab out of that, off of that fair. Really well placed up air. Man, maybe getting a little bit overconfident. Don't want to do that against Fallen. Yep. That delayed bear, but Fallen reading for it. Both tried to go for their turnaround jab into bear, probably. Nice. Back air to read. Another one. There to finish it off. Giving up just yet. They're not landing. Jumping and air dodging away from the leaf shield. With an up air, but leaf shield still. Oh my god. Yeah. Alright.
Mega Man win!
Like
up air and doing so much damage to Fallen. Another back air from Stane. But Fallen answered back with an F smash in his own. Is it grab to catch the landing? Double up air. Ooh. Unfortunately gets the sour spot on that one. Oh, went for it again. Ooh, the auto cancel nair to bear doing so much. Nice. Jumping, dragging, leap shield. Ooh, back air, just up air. Butter combo for Stane in this set so far. A good F tilt. Another F tilt. Nice.
Boy, wins not an option.
Game point. 2-1 to Stane right now.
One, go!
Ooh, good counter against the air. The double up air to back air not landing, but ooh, again, tries it again. Shield. Patience from staying here. Trying to jump and dodge through these projectiles. Nice parry the up smash from Fallen. Little shield chicken going on. Jab to bear is just such a good combo. That's a good up-y mix up. Ooh, unfortunate, but Fallen getting a good mix up, going right behind and getting a good bear. Ooh. Ooh, that's a stylish combo. Stocks left for Stain if he wants to take the set. Alright. Call his chance to be able to stay alive in his bracket. See if Stain can clutch this out. Good patience from Stain. Oh my god, he almost got it. Oh no. Wow. Falling. Still keeping the set alive. What a great fight. We are going to Grand Finals, Game 5. It's gonna be PK Stadium 2, let's go.
Stop battle! Roy! Mega Man!
Both players are nice and focused up. Ooh, amazing movement from Stain, trying to get that combo in. Good parry to F tilt. Killing, not just yet. But a jab to bear will. Man, I just don't know how many times, like, Stain has been doing that to take stops in this series. Oh my god, the spacing from Stain is amazing. He's getting so much percent. Yo. Stain is just reading it, getting so much damage. Yo. Fallen is still living. Fallen trying to make a move here. Dash attack, not the answer they want. They're still not hitting, killing, but good fair or jab. The jab might be enough. And another up special from Zane. We are seeing a potential 3-stock right now for Stain to win this grand final. Alright. Still living. Fallen just trying to get as much damage as— oh my god, wait! What a smart drag down move with the side B from Zane. Very good mix of upbeats from Zane in this set. Haven't really been seeing it, but this game he's just been dealing them out and getting heavily rewarded. Shield so hard! Oh my god! Zane clutches it out!
No.
Wins game 5, grand finals. Woo! Gets the reset. Stain's Roy is disgusting. The mix up that he needed to win this tourney. Alright, we're gonna go and try to get the winner, Stain, to do a small, short interview.
Yo!
Alright, we got Stain, winner of 404's grand final today.
Yep.
How do you feel about your win today?
I'm surprised. I haven't played Roy at all in bracket for like months, since before COVID started.
Uh-huh.
I've been trying to warm him up to get him back.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm really glad I played really well with him.
Mm-hmm.
Fallen has kind of been beating my ass for years. He's always like been just— the sets are always close, but he's always just like just a little ahead.
I see.
So, you know, it felt good to take it over him. And
I mean, you've been performing very well for the past couple 404s, and it always seems like just here or there some matches have been going kind of off for your Falcon.
Yeah.
Is Roy
Falcon's
the, been the
not
key
that
or
good.
Victory?
Roy is a very good character. Falcon's not as good. The consistency of Roy is such
a
godsend against Mega
your,
Man.
The jab, the bears, just confirmed were just really clean and
I bought a new controller yesterday. Mm-hmm. I've been bitching about my controller for like 5 weeks.
Yeah.
So now that I got a new one, you know, if I lose, I'm just bad, you know? So that's what's going through my head. Like, just play your best.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean,
try not to SD.
You definitely, put it to the metal, man. Like, your Falcon is super stylish, super heavy on the pressure and the aggression, and your Roy has just been the same. Like, great sets and great skill.
Yeah, appreciate it. It's feels good. I haven't won one of these in a while. I guess I got my investment back on my controller, so that's all good.
Well, big congrats to Stain.
Yeah,
and catch you guys next time on next Thursday. Thank you very much.
See you.